Hi, everybody. We're back with a service project idea that your scout units might consider. Dell Medical School called us, said they need help collecting some items so they can better serve COVID-19 patients who are experiencing homelessness. Specifically, they're looking for donations of one or two person tents, disposable gloves, digital thermometers and covers, or infrared touch-free thermometers and covers, and in both cases, a clean used thermometer is okay. They're also looking for cleaning supplies. Clorox-based is best, but at this point, they say any will be helpful. Now, they will send volunteers to you to come pick up bulk donations of these donated items from a central location. All you have to do, obviously, collect your items, but then text or call 512-228-9530 to arrange for pickup. Now, if you have essential activities that are going to have you out on the road and while adhering to social distancing rules, you may donate your collection of donated supplies in bulk at Bicycle Sports Shop, specifically the location at 517 South Lamar Boulevard, 78704, Wednesdays through Sundays from 11 a.m. to 5 p.m. Now, you'll need to call or text that same number I just mentioned to let the staff at Dell Medical Center know that you have dropped off those donations. Now, whether you drop off donations or you have them picked up, you're going to need to include a note with your donations that reads, "Attention, Edna Para," the name of the item or items that you're donated, and then the name of the scout unit that's doing the donating. You can find all this information about this and other COVID-19 service projects on our website at bsacac.org/covid-19-service, or you can just find the service projects link on our main COVID-19 page, bsacac.org/coronavirus.